And on the war in Ukraine, the United States announced its latest military aid package on Friday. The aid includes $820 million worth of new surface-to-air missile systems and counter-artillery radars.